The lips are so sensual and sexy. In this video, I'm going to show you how to have sexy, kissable lips.
Your lips, it tasted like those cigarettes staring at the moon.
Tip number one is to stop picking and licking your lips. Licking your lips dries your lips out, and picking it makes it look peely and dry and cracking. Tip number two is to stay hydrated. True hydration comes from within, but don't use a straw because a straw creates premature lines and wrinkles around your lips. Tip number three is to always have clean lips. When I'm taking off my makeup, I make sure no makeup is on my lips, and my favorite thing to use are these water wipes made from 99% water, and it removes the makeup off my lips. Tip number four is to use an eye cream on lips. Just like the eye area, your skin is very thin and sensitive, so I find that using a cream on my lips helps with wrinkles around my lips. It just keeps them moisturized and hydrated and keeps them looking young. Tip number five is to massage your lips. I always love to massage my lips. Massaging your lips promotes circulation and blood flow to your lips, and it makes your lips plumper and juicier and sexier. I love to relax and massage my lips. I actually use this roller all over my face, but I use it on my lips as well. Tip number six is to exfoliate your lips. I love this sugar lip polish by Fresh. I love the smell of it, the taste of it, and I love how gentle it is, very moisturizing on my lips. I also have a DIY scrub that I use as well. If you saw my leg video, I did a video on my leg routine. I love this because it exfoliates my lips but also makes them feel hydrated, smooth, luscious, and it just makes my lips feel always moisturized. Tip number seven is protecting your lips from the sun. The UV rays can affect our lips. Our lips are very thin, very delicate part of our bodies. Have you ever got a sunburn before? Oh my gosh, those are so painful. Imagine getting a sunburn on your lips. That's not good. The sun also ages our lips, just like it can age every part of our body, like our hands and our face. So we want to make sure we also take that extra step to put some sunscreen on our lips as well. Tip number eight is use a moisturizer on your lips. Always moisturize your lips. Our lips do not have any oil glands, so they do not moisturize themselves. So it's very important for us to use a moisturizer that's going to protect our lips, moisturizing them, and also helps with fine lines and wrinkles, keeping my lips looking young, luscious, and beautiful. This is an optional tip, and of course, you know I have to include this tip. I love red lipstick. This is by Jeffree Star Cosmetics, and this is the most beautiful red I have ever met in my life. This is the color Red Rum, and this is such a beautiful true red where it makes your teeth look bright. I love wearing this when I'm not feeling too well, when I just want to have a pick-me-up, when I want to feel confident and sexy and feel like I'm gonna take over the world. I love wearing red lipstick. The lips are always looked at, so why not bring the extra attention to have beautiful, kissable lips? Thank you so much for letting me show you how I care for my lips with my lip care routine. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Give this video a thumbs up and share it with someone who needs a little bit of help with their lips. And I love you all so much. I'll see you soon. Thank you. Bye. 'Cause that sound